What's up, y'all? It's Coach Irvin.
Coach Maddie.
Come at you with a little diagonal exercise. We're working with diagonal chops. So this one, keep your handles up, thumbs up, fist at neutral. From here, you're gonna go from one shoulder to your hip. So right shoulder to left hip as you go across that body as fast as you can. Top it down, top it down. Now you're gonna ask for more power. You're higher, man. Go. You're push it down. We can engage that core. Now if you're not liking two ropes, drop it down to that single rope. That's what you got. Good luck.